There is this guy at work, right? And I said, well, can you swap me so that I have Mondays off so I can do the root nanny? And he's like, and they told me he couldn't do it because he had four jobs. Well, he finally screwed himself up, you know, and he comes up to me and says, oh man, I'll cover any of your shifts this month. You know, I can't work my other jobs. So I gave him all of mine. I got vacation for 2 weeks. Yeah, and I said, oh, by the way, this winter you need to do Mondays and all, you know. And he agreed to that. So the moral of that story is when life gives you lemons, say, screw that, I ordered espresso. Must have a code that you can live by, and so you kill yourself, because the past is just a goodbye. Teach your children well, their father's hell did slowly go by, and on your dreams, the one they kiss, the one you know by. Don't you ever ask them why, but they told you you would cry, just look at them inside, and know they never would. And you then, of tender years, can know the fears that your elders grew by. So please help them with your youth. They seek the truth before they can die. Teach your children well, their children's hell will slowly go by. It's the one you know by. Don't check ever ask why. If they told you, you would cry. Just look at them inside, and you'll be married.
Thanks, Jeff.